202, but the numbers have doubled in the past 3 years. And the ethnic minorities, the Karen here, the Shan, who are skirmishing with government forces, Burma is slipping towards civil war. Can Aung San Suu Kyi fix this?
She has always said about her military regime, I am a soldier daughter, and I know how to deal with the army, and I just hope that they realize that they have in her a pearl of great price, and they should make the best use of it.
It would be a surprise if they do, yet all Aung San Suu Kyi says she wants is dialogue. Unlike her soldier father, she's committed to non-violence. But like him, she is an icon of popular hope and longing, materialized people Burma.
And later in the programme, there will be the international campaign for democracy in Burma. But see on the news now, and senior Liberal Democrats drew up plans to abandon the party's pledge to scrap student tuition fees 2 months before the general election. A confidential document written in preparation for coalition negotiations said keeping the promise would be a headache. Today, the party elected an MP vehemently opposed to tuition fees and its new president, as Katie Russell reports.
Students are angry. Wednesday's demonstration was the culmination. For years, they thought the Liberal Democrats were on their side. But in coalition, the bird of liberty has flown off with a party that supported raising tuition fees. Today came ammunition for those who believe they've been betrayed. Already reeling after
this place.
But generally accepting tuition fees could triple, the leaked document shows their policy of scrapping them altogether wasn't